the mighty and the powerful. Thou art the mighty and the powerful. Thy name is my healing, O my God, and remembrance of thee is my remedy. Nearness to thee is my hope, and love for thee is my companion. Thy mercy to me in my healing and my succoring both this world and the world to come. Thou verily art the all bountiful, the all knowing, the all wise. Is there any remover of difficulty? Save God, say, praise be God, He is God, all are His servants, and all abide by His bidding. All are His servants, and all abide by His bidding. In the name of God, the victor of the most victorious proclaim. God will assist all those who arise to serve Him. No one is able to deprive Him of His majesty, His dominion, His sovereignty. For in the heaven and the earth and in all the realms of God, He is the victorious and the conqueror. He is the victorious and the conqueror. He is the victorious and the conqueror. O adorable Lord of mercy and love. O adorable Lord of mercy and love, salutation and prostrations unto Thee. O adorable Lord of mercy and love, salutations and prostrations unto Thee. Thou art omnipresent, omnipotent and omniscient. Thou art Satchidananda, existence, consciousness, bliss absolute. Bliss absolute. Thou art the indweller of all beings. Grant us an understanding heart, equal vision, balanced mind, faith, devotion, and wisdom. Grant us inner spiritual strength to resist temptations and to control the mind. Free us from egoism, lust, greed, hatred, anger, and jealousy. Fill our hearts with divine virtues. Let us behold thee in all these names and forms. Let us serve thee in all these names and forms. Let us ever remember thee. Let us ever sing thy glories. Let thy name be ever on our lips. Let thy name be ever on our lips. Let thy name be ever on, let thy name be ever on our lips. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. O adorable Lord. O adorable Lord of mercy and love, salutations and prostrations unto thee. Salutations and prostrations unto thee. Salutations and prostrations unto thee. Thou art omnipresent, omnipotent, and omniscient. Thou art Satchidananda, existence, consciousness, bliss absolute. Thou art the indweller of all beings. Grant us an understanding heart, equal vision, balanced mind, faith, devotion, wisdom. Grant us inner spiritual strength to resist temptations and to control the mind. Free us from egoism, lust, greed, hatred, anger, and jealousy. Fill our hearts with divine virtues. Let us behold thee in all these names and forms. Let us serve thee in all these names and forms. Let us ever remember thee. Let us ever sing thy glories. Let us ever sing thy glory. Let thy name be ever on our lips. Let thy name be ever on our lips. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. Let us abide in thee forever and ever.